good, so. Alright, test game. I think I have all my colors. Alright, this one gives me 3. Is it a mirror match? This gives me white, this gives me blue. I guess any color is fine, right? Just plays Fae. Very interesting. So I can bounce this and kill his Fae, right? Is that good? He obviously didn't play a land, so. So, yeah. Then I could play Artist next turn, or did he draw land? Nope. Here's another Fae. Okay. Don't want to fail. I'll take the 2 cards. I'll take the lands. And then I'm gonna play this next turn and try to get no miss it. Sure. There, you got this for this next land. Cool. It's reborn, right? Not Perun, yeah. What is it? I can cast Arrow next turn. Let's bust this.
Oh, I've done the hero thing.
I mean, I can't really block, so I might as well just attack. Right? I can't block anything fine. Yep. Tefera goes to one.
Stop that. Now.
Sure. Casualties. Alright, let's probably find some casualties. Okay, not there. Plus.
This might be a bad idea.
I guess I can oath, right? Oh, oops. That's not what I wanted to do. I'm gonna attack still. Enter. He can kill Teferi. I mean, he can bounce his card back, but I don't know what the fuck. Yep, Teferi's dead. Just from my own wall or whatever. Yeah.
Okay.
You can play it, recast it. This is an adventure, right? Yeah. It's not like I can't recast it. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So go down it. I think I just killed a shark, right? Let's talk to him. Sure. Creature, enchantment, land, planeswalker. So creature, this, this land, and planeswalker. Just put casualties back in my hand. I don't hate it.
The story past holds our future.
I don't know. Sure. You got another explosion. Sure. You draw 5 cards.
Too involved with my work.
Oh, I drew a name as it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 2. Cuts them off red. So these two and Dollar Razor, sure. Let's Dollar Razor you. So he has Notifiers, he has a Teferi, Narset. I mean, he has another fire. Just take the fair. I take. I take Narset, right? Yeah, I think I take Narset. Another Earl. I don't want another Earl. He's gonna try to activate it and make kill it.
I can no longer stand by and watch. Let's try this.
Then I could play like Artists and fucking then I could play like Artists. Let's go. He bounces it. I don't know what he can try to get. Like another casualties. I guess I'll just play Artist, right? It's just not what I'm gonna deck up, but I gotta figure out how to play this game correctly. Do I want lands? Let's just take the card. I mean, I could destroy this Teferi. I could destroy this Teferi regardless, like. I can destroy it now if I want. Nah, I have Altakaya. Sure. I just don't know like what's in his graveyard that he can get. Like, sure. So he's gonna return what, 4 cards? What, the explosion card, like. So what did he get? Shark Typhoon, Fae.
I've got time.
Double Fae. Okay. I could just attack him.
Its pain is our game.
1, 2, 3, 4. So green, blue. No, I can't do it like that. So green, blue. Can't do it like that. No, that doesn't work like that. Just pause, I guess.
Trust me, I have a plan.
I mean, I should have bounced this. I don't know. Sure. I draw 4. This is the craziest game I've ever played. And I still have, what, fucking 30 cards to his 22? And he's using cards in his sideboard. I mean, I'm gonna take a mental note. Like, he has this shit. And I said, sure. He's gonna fey. Interesting. For board wipe? Okay. It's not like I can't get that shit back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I can, I have double casualties. I get Clarion. What can I do? Well, plus. They can. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's so annoying. Just go spell, right?
This isn't a fight you can win. That's more like it.
Damn, this deck is just sweet, man.
Only time will tell.
Do I just Uro again? Yeah, I'll just keep Uroing, man. This is like the fifth time I Uro. Shit never just stays in the fucking field. Damn, I only have 9 minutes left? Jesus Christ. Discard this. I didn't know I had 9 minutes. Cool. Casualties. Enchantment land, no planeswalkers. Oh, wait, hold on. So, casualties. Target creature, enchantment land. Creature will destroy your fires, right? Yeah, and then I'll destroy this land. I will plus. I will go to combat. I will pass. I'll play a fucking 5/5. Sure, done. I will pass the turn, discarding this and this.
Meditate with me.
combat. Attack you. I didn't even have to do that. Jesus Christ. I might lose because I fucking time myself out. With 7 minutes, can I win in 7 minutes? Like, it's probably impossible. I don't know why it took me so long to fucking make plays. I just gotta play fast, I guess, right? Just play fast. This one has green in it. What the fuck? I guess it didn't count it, huh? Bro. Oh, maybe I just don't have the mana for it? What the fuck? Discard the sacrifice permanence. Okay, just play this. I guess I could have played Golos. I don't want this. No, I want RTs. Sure. And this. Oh, wrong card. Jesus Christ. Discard. Gross roll. I'll destroy my asset. No, I'll just discard. Put it back into your hand. Okay. Destroy this land, and I'll destroy this card.
I have learned little here.
Why didn't he just? I don't know. Oh, I guess that's cool. Destroy fire is so bad, but yeah. And destroy, like, I this in.
Even masters make mistakes.
Sure. You got it. Does this produce any green? Sure. Does he really want to balance this? Sure, I'll take it. Oh, I had Ghost Bow. I'm just rushing now, I guess.
Trust me. You'll thank me later.
Balance the shark. Can I play Uro? Oh, no, yeah, I can play Uro. Tech. Sure. Boy, I will take the card that I don't know about. Sure, I'll take a land. It's a legendary. And then I'll just play the land, I guess. Nope, can't play it. I'll just pass the turn because I'm roping. What's up, Torpedo? How you doing today? Thank you for watching me play this ridiculous deck. Let's try not to rope. Sorry, I'm not concentrating because I just don't want to rope. Two lands, okay. Bottom. Combat. Put this on the battlefield. He's gonna bounce it to his hand, which is fine. Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4. He can get Shatter, which sucks. I'd just rather not play anything. I got 3 seconds. I mean, 3 minutes. I mean, I still got this, Golos, and this, which is basically free. He could get a Shatter, which is fine. I draw a card. Oh, I guess that card's good too, huh? Sure. I don't care. Yep, pass to my turn. Cast this card. artifact enchantment, destroy that. Let's play Golos. Decline because I don't have time. Combat attack you. Yep. Can I win this? Plus. I got 2 minutes to kill my opponent. 3, 6, 8. Yep. You got it. Yep. Why ridiculous? Well, cause like I'm doing 5-color shenanigans, you know. Like, who wants to be doing that? This guy, honestly. All right, let's bounce your Fey. Yes, I'm bouncing it to your hand. Draw a card, combat, attack you. Activate. Oh, cool. Just play this card. Yep. Yep. Put this in the battlefield. Put this in the field. Come on. I'm not going to even activate it past the turn. No, it's not. I mean, honestly, I didn't think this deck was going to be good until I'm playing a 30-minute, 40-minute match, and then it doesn't matter what my opponent is doing. Like, it's just crazy. Yep, he gets shatter here. Yep. I would not see he fucked up. I wouldn't have done that. You're giving me opportunity to now do casualties. Destroy your creature and your land. Destroy this and that. Let's play Earl. Click, 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 click. Oh my god, just click. Alright. He's just trying not to lose. Yeah, true. I mean, I just don't want to play Lurrus. I mean, even though the card is amazing, I just don't want to do it. I'm just going to pick whatever, because I don't think it matters. Yeah, sure. Pass the turn. Plus. I'm just trying to win. I'm just honestly trying to win, and I don't think I can do it. I think my opponent is just... Oh, my God. Jeez. Nice. Come on, just concede. What can you grab? Do you have more than one shatter? What do I have in my graveyard? Does anything deal damage? Seconds. Casting Niv-Mizzet and my Uro on passing. Clarion, sure. Does he know I have Teferi? Oh my god, I just can't believe I won this game, man. Jesus. Good game, man. Good game. Wow. What a fucking great game. Oh my god. Is that plat one, ladies and gentlemen? Is that plat? Plat one. Who would have thought that 80 cards is really good? Who would have thought, man? Now my computer is going to freak out from that long-ass game. nice stream. Thanks, man. You know, during those quarantine times, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. I might have to reset everything. Oh, thank you for the follow, man. I might have to reset my computer just because I have been playing a couple hours so far. I just decided to start streaming now. Let's see, computer, come on. Oh, we got the circle of death. Let's see if my computer can make it. All right, I'll be right back. I gotta get something to drink. If it doesn't, I'll restart the stream. Lost. Oh, boy, boy. I have Optimum and my fucking. I keep getting this reconnection shit. But no, thank you for the follow, man. I'm gonna probably play more of this all day. Like I said, if I can't get it to start working, I'll probably do it 2 o'clock, and then I'll probably play from like 2 to 6, 2 to 6, or 2 to 5. You gotta love Arena, man. All right, cool. Eastern Standard Time, I forgot to mention that. I'm wondering if I should use my stimulus check to pay for a new computer. Is that wise? I don't know. Yeah, man. Give me your thing so we can be friends and everything. I'm definitely down to play against people and try to build my own community. I mean, as you see, the lack of content because my computer's being an ass. But I'm always down. I'm just trying to pass the time while I'm on quarantine slash I'm out of work because I work in a school, but. Yeah, I'm down. Just put your what is it, your friend thing, and I'll add you, and then we can definitely play some games. Send mine. Yeah, I'll send it to you as soon as my thing decides to pop up. I wonder if I can see it, if I can find it on my phone. And yeah, like I do like streamer events and all that nonsense too. Just trying to like not play what everybody else is playing, just cause like it's what are the three decks right now? It's lurrus, that six drop that makes it gets more six drops. And then you got fires, obviously, and then you have reclamation. All those decks are boring. I honestly was hoping that this set would make this format better, but honestly, I think it just made it worse. Let's see if MTGA will give me my numbers. Like I said, if this doesn't work, I'm just gonna send in a whisper. Yeah, let me see. I'm gonna add you as a friend, and as soon as I get everything to work, I'm gonna we could totally do it. Give me one second. So I just sent you a friend request, and then I'll whisper it to you in a second. Let me unfortunately end the stream and then try to reboot my computer and then try this shit again. So I will definitely get this working.